All right, we have polynomial division. We have a polynomial, this is a trinomial, divided by a monomial. Okay, it's a very simple monomial, it's just the number 9. So every single term in the trinomial up here is going to be divided by 9. Okay, so if you had negative 81 n to the power of 5 divided by 9, well, the 9 doesn't go into the n to the 5, as far as we know, but it certainly goes into the 81. So we divide the negative 81 by 9, right? And then we'd keep the n to the 5. So that would give us negative 9 n to the power of 5. Okay, and then we do the same to the second term. So we divide the negative 81 by 9, and that would give us, once again, negative 9, okay, and then n to the power of 3. And then divide the 27 n to the power of 2 by 9, okay, and that would give us plus 3 n to the power of 2. To the power of 2, like that. Okay? Yeah. All right, let's try this example. We have negative 108x squared minus 24xy plus 120y squared, and each term is being divided by 12. Okay, so the whole thing is being divided by 12, and what we're going to do is we're going to divide each term. It's like we're using the distributive law, right, but with division. So each term is getting divided by negative 12. So negative 108x squared divided by 12 is going to be positive 9. Okay, so 9. And then we're left with that x squared. So x to the power of 2. And then the negative 12 is going to divide the negative 24xy. Now the negative 12 doesn't go into the xy, but it's going to go into the 24 twice. Okay, so plus 2. Okay, we have a negative divided by negative, which is a positive. 24 goes into 12 twice, and we're left with xy. Okay, and then the negative 12 goes into the 120, negative 10 times. So a positive divided by negative is negative. Okay, and then 10, and y to the power of 2. Okay, let's do another one. So every single term here is being divided by 3. So the negative 9x is being divided by 3, and 3 doesn't go into x as far as we know, but it certainly goes into the 9. Okay, so that's going to give us negative 3x, and then the 3 goes into negative 6, negative 2 times y, and then the 3 goes into 27z, plus 9z times. Okay, well this one's pretty easy, we're just going to, 1 goes into x squared minus xy plus 5y squared goes in exactly that many times. All right, this is a little bit more complex. I'm going to use that same trick. I'm going to just copy. So 5 goes into negative 5, negative 1 time. So I'm just going to put a negative here, and 5 goes into negative 25 plus 5 times. And there we go. Okay, and here I'm going to do that shortcut again. That was fun. So 2 goes into negative 12, negative 6 times. 2 goes into negative 4, negative 2 times. And 2 goes into negative 16, negative 8 times. Okay? All right, and that is it for level 11. That is it for polynomial division. Have a good day.